New information right now on a breaking news story we brought you here yesterday. Three Dunbarton residents are without a home. It was declared uninhabitable because of a fire. According to the fire department, the blaze on Robert Rogers Road started at about 5 p.m. after someone was trying to thaw out frozen pipes in a crawl space. Firefighters were able to keep the fire contained to part of the home, but it suffered fire and smoke damage. No one was injured, thankfully. Officials say frozen pipes are very common this time of year, but the work to unthaw them should be left to a professional.